A suspect is in custody. Another is on the run after an overnight shooting in Springfield. Once officers arrived in the area of West Lois Street near Bass Pro Shops, they found a male victim inside a house suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. He was taken to a local hospital in critical condition, but according to Springfield police, he is expected to survive. Officers used multiple canine units to track the suspects. The cause of the shooting is unclear, but officers believe it was isolated.